PS4, bad HDMI port. Can see some rust. Maybe this one it has a water damage before. So it turns on, the blue light is on. Then white light. So whoa, how is this one's? Let's look, it's inside. Yeah, missing a lot of screws. See how it's look like inside. I don't know how it still work in this condition. But anyway, yeah, this is the HDMI. You can see it. The diode is still over there. We need to solder the diode back. And let's do it. All right. Yeah, you can see the display now. It's good. So this PS4 is fixed and ready to go. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and see you next one.